In this video, I'm going to introduce you to a little trick that will help you to fall asleep faster. So statistics show that insufficient sleep plagues about 50 to 70 million Americans. This leads to sleep deprivation and is quite debilitating. This hack can help you fall asleep faster and do it naturally without the use of drugs, avoiding any type of chemical dependency. The trick is to not cover up your feet. Covering up your body is fine, but you want to stick your feet out from underneath the blanket. I've always done this and would drive my wife crazy for kicking the blanket and untucking the sheet from between the mattress. I always thought I was weird, but it turns out maybe not so much. You see, it's been scientifically proven that our body's optimal sleeping temperature is somewhere between 60 and 68 degrees Fahrenheit, and sticking your feet out from underneath the covers cools your body off faster. When your core body temperature is lower, it initiates sleepiness because it puts your body into conservation mode, bogging down metabolic functions like breathing and heart rate. The reason this works is your feet have blood vessels that rapidly expel heat. Does anyone else suffer from sweaty feet? No? Just me? Okay. Now, some people fear exposing their feet at night because of possible monsters eating them, but it's time to grow up and put this sleeping trick into operation. Besides, monsters only eat children. If you like this video, please boop the like button for me and check out this video where I show you a toilet paper hack that will instantly make your bathroom smell fresher.